Well, hey everyone, this is Conjunction again. As you can see, that I'm feeling very sad right now because, well, no, it's not Percy, he or AKA Clayton, and all Fairly Odd Tangential Productions. I only made my last exposing video of him, but today, it's something different. Today, we lost another great A voice actor in the Thomas the Tank Engine fandom, and that is Robbin Smith. He used to narrate the DVD menus of the Thomas and Friends classic series by Anchor Bay in the U.S., as well as some video games and even some talking toys. I actually remember him from my childhood, and it's sad to see him dying. And so Mason and LPS, if you see the link, then come join, because I feel very sad. Hey
Hey.
LPS.
Hey.
I'm really sad because Robin Smith passed away.
Me too. I just uploaded that one of.
Yeah, did you remember hearing his voice? Because as he narrated the Thomas DVD menus and the video games, he narrated several Thomas video games and DVD menus. I remember his voice from my childhood, but now it's gone.
Oh.
Can't believe it.
Yes, sir.
First the Queen died, then Clayton, aka Fairly Odd Tangential Productions, got busted, and now Robin Smith is dead. Hey Mason, I feel very sad because of Robin Smith's death. Hang on. I'm just making sure if Mason's mic is okay, LPS. Okay. So, if some of you people watching the stream, if you don't know who Robert Smith is, he was a Canadian an actor who narrated most of the US releases of the Thomas and Friends video games. He also narrated the directors and bonus features on several US DVDs, and he even voiced the Topham Hatt in the Wooden Railway Talking Railway series line until 2009. His regular voice register sounds similar to Alec Baldwin, since both voices are similar with Sir Topham Hatt. He also narrated several books, including Diesel 10 Means Trouble on the US version of Calling All Engines DVD. Hang on. The Little Engines Can Do Big Things on the US DVD, songs from the station, and A Better View for Gordon and other Thomas Tank Engine stories on Track Stars. I had all of those DVDs, and I remember hearing his voice when I was a little kid, and but now I can't believe it. He also appeared in several films and in other video games besides Thomas. And here's some trivia. Smith originally got the role of Sir Topham Hatt following an unsuccessful audition for the role of Mr. Moneybags in the video game adaptation of Monopoly, which tech director Dick Cooper thought would be a perfect voice for Sir Topham Hatt. And also, okay. And also, Cranky was actually his favorite character to voice. So I think everyone's really sad to see him gone. I didn't notice his death was announced until a few weeks ago, I guess, but...
Well, yesterday was his birthday, after all.
Yes, yesterday was his was supposed to be his 55th birthday, but he didn't make it. So for today's video, we're going to be looking at a lineup of a time and stuff that Robbin Smith did. Oh, hey, James, the Spooky Web Productions. If you notice my profile picture, then that means I'm feeling sad because of what happened.
Yeah, Robbin Smith. I just got through Googling him on my phone. Yeah.
Yep. He died on August 13th.
Yeah, but also says on Google.
Yep.
August 2022.
Yep. Yesterday was supposed to be his 55th birthday, but he didn't make it.
Oh.
So, for today's stream, let's take a look back of some of Robbin Smith's famous voice talent in every single Thomas media. Yeah, from 1999 through 2009.
Welcome to the Thomas and Friends DVD experience. Good morning, Thomas. It's a beautiful day on the island today, and I need your help. Gordon has been so helpful over the years, I'd like to honor him by making today his special day. Would you mind taking Gordon's passengers to the seaside so Gordon can take our friends on a tour of the island today?
I'd love to help make Gordon's day special. Gordon is such a useful engine. I'd better get to work so his passengers can play in the sun at the beach. See you soon.
Hello, Gordon. You are the fastest and most powerful engine of my string, and you have been such a useful engine over the years. The other engines and I would like to honor you for all your hard work. You're the perfect engine to show our friends at home everything the island of Sodor has to offer. So take today and spend it with these great friends. Don't forget to explore the Pick a Story Station, the Fun and Game Shed, and Web Fun. This is your day, Gordon. All aboard. Best of Gordon features 9 different stories for you to enjoy. Select a story by using the left or right direction buttons on your controller. Press the enter button when you want to view the Gordon adventure.
I only have the Best of Gordon and VHS. I don't have the DVD.
Welcome to the Fun and Game Shed. We're glad you decided to stop here on your journey of the island. It's time to have some fun with Gordon and the other engines. Here are 4 activities for you to choose from. Gordon's Memory Game, Fun with Numbers, Best of Gordon Trivia, and the Thomas and Friends Character Gallery. Use the right and left direction buttons on your controller to choose a game and press enter to begin. Have fun. If you'd like to visit the official Thomas and Friends website, please insert.
Okay, I also noticed he played voice Thomas and some other characters in several video games, and so.
Also, real quick, I'm going to mute my mic because I'm going to make my comeback video.
Okay. As I was saying, his actual first thing that he first got into Thomas was the Great Festival Adventure video game, PC game, released back in 1999, a year before Thomas and the Magic Railroad came out, and also likely during Y2K. I made a playlist of nostalgia Thomas games, even featuring the ones that featured Robbin Smith. So the first game he did, the first piece of Thomas Media he first got to do was the Great Festival Adventure. I actually have this game now. Oh, and hang on, LPS and Mason, and have to use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Wake
I hope
up,
you enjoy
you.
The next week's
okay.
Footages.
Hooray! Let's get started! Not so fast, little Thomas. Are you sure you know what you have to do?
I'm unloading packages at the harbor.
And I'm helping at the festival grounds.
And I'm picking up passengers with Annie and Clarabelle.
Splendid! You're all really useful engines. Thomas is going to take you on a journey all round the island, and you'll be helping him with all the things he has to do to prepare for the festival. Click on Thomas at the bottom of the screen anytime you want to continue the journey. If you want to play a game again, click on the island icon at the bottom of the game screen, then click on the game you want to play. Click on the logbook to go into my office and see the certificates you win when you finish a game. And while you're in the office, you'll find lots of other things to print. When you want to stop playing, click on the exit sign. I'll be here to help you all the time. Just click on me if you're not sure what to do next. Now, let's get started. Click on Thomas to start your journey.
We all have a lot to do.
Well, I worked very hard yesterday and I got tired and dirty. I'm not going to do anything until I'm clean.
I need cleaning and oiling.
Me too. And I need more coal. But don't worry, everything will be taken care of in the engine sheds, and then we'll be ready to help with the festival.
Hooray!
Also, here's another thing. I also have
the engine shed is where the oil and coal are checked, and the engines are cleaned. You could help the engineer to get them ready. All the tools you need are in the engine shed. Move the mouse over the tools, and I'll explain what to do next.
when I went to Goodwill, I saw another of a version of the Railway Adventures. But the weirdest
Thomas
thing
really
did, when I opened
some
it,
oil, click on
it
the
actually
oil
had
pad.
The Great Festival Adventure game.
The yellow dots show where the engine needs oiling. Click on them.
Because I actually never had the Great Festival Adventure before. But I'm finally glad I finally have it.
The wrench tightens the bolts to make Thomas safe. Click on it.
You see?
Just click on each yellow dot to tighten the
you
bolts.
See LPS?
You've picked the wrench. Where
That's
are you going
I
to use it?
To
click on the right
Will.
Part of the engine.
I thought it was another copy of Railway Adventures, but I still have the game, but this time I got the Great Festival Adventure.
Click on the sponge if you want to clean, Thomas. Sponge the engine all over to get it squeaky clean. Just click on the bucket to put coal in Thomas's bunker. Can you see the yellow dot? Just click on it to load the coal.
Thank you for making me clean and safe. Now I can be really useful at the festival.
Here's another engine for you to work on. It's Percy. The yellow dots show when... Can you see the yellow dots? That's where the... Sponge the engine all over to get it squeaky clean. Load the coal by clicking... Well done. I wish all my engineers worked as efficiently as you. Here's another engine to work on. It's Gordon. Can you see the yellow? Clean the engine all over with the sponge.
Also, didn't
you
know that on the Best of Thomas DVD release, which this was the first Thomas DVD that he narrated? Oh, it looks like Mason left. So I was saying that, and didn't you know that on
the yellow dots?
Since Robbin Smith narrated the DVD menu of Best of Thomas, there was actually a computer game in it was actually. Actually, the game like Harold picks up the rocks and put in the trucks, which was actually a mini game, which actually came from this game.
Well done. You've been really useful. Your certificate's in your logbook.
Oh,
Gordon is
didn't
on
you
the
know?
Turntable because.
Didn't you know, LPS, that and this it marks the only appearance of Thomas's like joke face.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I didn't notice that until now.
Look.
Gordon, no, I actually
need
noticed
a turntable.
It before.
I can go backwards and forwards by myself. Oh dear, it's getting very windy.
Help! I can't stop! I can't stop!
Now that's a reference to tenders and turntables.
Poor Gordon. He'll keep on spinning till the wind stops. I'm very glad tank engines don't need turntables. Goodbye, Gordon.
Now that's a game I was talking about, LPS, that one of the best of Thomas DVD.
Can you help Aaron the helicopter to move them into the troublesome chunks so that Thomas can get through? We must do our best to move the rocks. Fly Harold close to the rock you want him to pick up.
I played a game on my old computer, and I
loved it. Fly Harold over a troublesome truck, and click to put the rock in it. Splendid! Well done. Splendid. Splendid.
I'm so glad that's done. Thanks for your help.
My goodness, what a disaster. The rocks from the quarry are all over the track. Harold the helicopter can clear them away. But he needs your help to load them into the troublesome trucks. I agree. That's exactly where it should go. It doesn't go there. Can you find the right troublesome truck to put it in? Well done. You've picked just the right place. Sorry, that's the wrong troublesome truck. Well done. You picked just the right place. Well done. You picked just the right place. The track's clear again, thanks to you. I'd like you to stay and help. But don't forget, you can click on Thomas anytime if you'd like to continue the journey. Oh dear, just look what's happened. Rocks from the quarry have spilled all over the track. Can you help Harold the helicopter to move them into the troublesome trucks so that Thomas can get through? Well done. You've picked just the right place. Well done. You've picked just the right place. Just right. Thanks. At last. Thanks to you and Harold the helicopter, we can get going. I put your certificate in the logbook.
I'm so thirsty, I don't think I can get to the harbor without more water. Ah, just what I need, a good long drink. I feel as good as new now. I think I could race Henry all around the island.
Goodbye, Thomas.
Well, perhaps not.
Here we are at the harbor. Bull Scrooge the barge has brought lots of packages for the festival, and Cranky the Crane is going to load them into the troublesome trucks. Will you help him to put the packages in the right troublesome trucks? Click on Cranky when you're ready to begin. Can you find a troublesome truck that has the same color on it as Cranky's package? Click on the troublesome truck. No, not that one. Try again. That's right. Well done. Yes, that one's right. Yes, just right. Yes, that one's right. All done. I'm so glad you were here. Cranky would like your help again. Or you could click on Thomas if you'd like to continue your journey. Click on Cranky to get a new package. This time you have to look at the color and the shape to find the right troublesome truck to put it in. Look at
you've done it!
That's right! Well done! Yes, just right. That's right. Well done. All done. I'm so glad you were able to help. Stay around to load some more packages. Or you could click on Thomas at the bottom of the screen to continue with your journey. Come back anytime you want to help Cranky with some more packages.
Thomas is getting excited because he can see a tunnel ahead. Now I'm going to have some fun. This is a very long tunnel. Thomas likes to whistle when he goes through long tunnels. Just listen. I really like tunnels, but it's always nice to be back in the sunshine.
Here we are at the station. Annie and Clarabelle are waiting for the passengers to get on. We need 5 passengers. Just click on 5 passengers, then click on the station master to tell him Thomas is ready to depart. Passengers are on board. Now we can go. Thanks for your help.
I know.
Can you see all those people waiting? There are more people to board this time. I hope you can help. There are 2 men waiting on the platform, and they both want to travel with Thomas. Click on...
Mm-hmm. I heard you.
That's perfect. The passengers are all on board, so it's time to go. You'll need to follow my instructions carefully this time to put the right passengers in Annie and Clarabelle. The farmer doesn't have a ticket. But all the other passengers are going with Thomas. Click on the passengers who are traveling, then click on the station master, please. This This is the farmer. He doesn't have a ticket.
Yep, LPS.
What a day! I expect you'll be glad to have a rest now after all your hard work. Your certificate's in the logbook.
Hello, Harold. Where are you off to? I'm going to pick up some very important passengers and take them to the festival. I'm on my way to the festival too. You'll have to hurry if you want to get there before me. Oh no, once I'm in the air, you'll never catch me. Just as you see.
Help! The cows have got out of their pen. Terrence the tractor will help you catch them. Use Terrence to herd the cows back into their pen. When all the cows are safely in the pen, click on the farmer, who will close the gate to stop them from getting out again. All the cows are in the pen. Click on the farmer and he'll close the gate. You and Terrence make a great team. And thanks to you, all the animals are safe. Cows are loose. Drive Terrence to catch them and put them back in the pen. But take care to drive them around the haystack and anything else the farmer has left in the field. When the cows are all safely in the pen, click on the farmer, who closed the gate. The farmer won't close the gate yet. The cows aren't all in the pen. Animals are safe. I can't believe it. Even more cows have escaped. You've helped before, so I'm sure you know what to do. But I'm warning you, it'll be much more difficult to drive Terrence without bumping into all the things the farmer's left in the field. Click on the farmer when the cows are safely in the pen. Thank you. All this has taken such a long time. I'm glad the cows are back and fed, but we can't stay any longer. There's work to do. Click on the logbook when you want to see your certificate.
Thomas is on his way to the festival grounds. Up and down, backwards and forwards, everybody's going to the festival, and they're keeping Annie, Clarabelle, and me very busy.
Sorry, that was my grandmother's dog, but I'm just following her dog for a while.
Go to the station, children. I'll come back for you later.
All the stalls and rides have to be put together in time for the festival. All the pieces are in the troublesome trucks.
Didn't you know this little stall actually will happen in season 10, Percy and the Convoy and Thomas tries his best from season 9.
Where does this piece fit? Please, would you click on the place where you want it to go? It won't fit there. Try a different place. Well done!
Well,
you've picked just the right place.
I think I'm going to translate to another different game. Hang on. Now this is a game that I did not see or had. This one is a Learning Circus Express, but made by Jack Pacific in 2007. Do you know what Jack Pacific is, LPS? I know them too.
Let's load 3 horses on Thomas.
Hang on on this. The audio is out of sync.
One horse. Two horses. Three horses. Let's load 3 horses on James. One horse. Two horses. Three horses. You are really reliable. Here's a golden ticket for you. Let's load 3 elephants on Thomas. One elephant. Two elephants. Three elephants. Let's load 3 lions on James. One lion. Sounds of the circus. Stack 'em. Sounds of the circus. Help Thomas match all of the containers. Press the button to open the container. You are really reliable. Here's a golden
ticket
for you. Press the button to open the container.
I'm wondering why my hashtag is like this. Just check out Lion's channel community page.
So what happened? I forgot what you said. Anyway, Survivor, if you don't, Did you know who Rob Smith is before?
He's like a Thomas storyteller.
Yep, and he died this year. I feel so sad.
I mean, he was gonna die eventually.
Yeah. We are taking a look back at some of his work on voice work on various Thomas stuff before. So I feel sad for him. Oh, Winter just comment. Yep, Winter, made cheese.
Let's pick what you need to build a branch line. First, enter your name. Click on the letters to spell your name. Use the backspace to erase the last letter clicked on if you want to change that letter. Click on the small arrow when you're done. Now, pick Junior Engineer for easy play or Senior Engineer for a bit harder play. I'm Sir Topham Hatt. I'll be helping you throughout the game. If you'd like to start a new game, click on this button which says New. Use this button to stop playing the game. Please click the green go sign to proceed. Hello there! You must be the new engineer. We've been expecting you. Our little island of Sodor is becoming a busy place, and we need your help to build some new branch lines to make things run more smoothly. Well, engineer, I'm sure you're ready to get started. Once you build the branch line, you can ride the rails around your branch line as much as you want. Then, celebrate at the grand opening in your new station house. Click an engine you would like to drive today. You can always select another one if you change your mind.
I'm Thomas. I'm Percy.
Oh.
I'm James. I'm Edward.
I'm Thomas.
Three places on Sodor need a new branch line. The farm, the docks, or the quarry. Click where you would like to build your branch line. The farm has a great deal of fresh food and supplies to be delivered. Now, select the track layout you want to build. We have several shapes of track, so click on the one you want. This is an excellent track to start with. I'm sure you wish to begin building your line by laying the track. Click on a track piece, then click on the track to lay it down. Move the piece over the track to see where it goes. Click here to go back to the engine shed and begin over. The farm has a lot of produce to deliver. Click to select it. Select some cargo to deliver. Hay. Flour. Corn. Pumpkins. Milk cans. Apples. Good job! Let's add some plants. Our new branch line will be beautiful. You can add trees, rocks, or other things to your track by selecting them from this window. Click on an item, then click to put it down where the screen lights up. Thank you. Your new branch line is splendid. Well done. I'm sure you and Thomas will wish to ride all round it. You'll make sure everything is working properly before the grand opening.
Oh, survival just being a lot of fun.
Looks like you're running low on water. You'll need to fill up. Click on the handle to pump the water. Just a little more water should
be nicely done. Now we can get back to work.
Cargo is ready to be picked up. Click on the cargo on the loading platform to move it into the trucks.
Nicely done!
Click on the truck to unload the cargo onto the platform.
Nicely done!
Click on the green go sign to decorate the engine. Click. This is the works, where we can clean and repair the engines. Let's get Thomas ready for work. Click on one of the items below to get the engine ready.
I look brand new.
Click on the whistle to attach the engine's whistle.
Thanks! My whistle can be very useful.
Use this wrench to tighten the bolts on the wheel.
Oh, my wheels and rods! That's much better.
Click here to attach the lamp and test it.
That's the perfect place for my lamp.
See you in the new line station house where we'll decorate for the grand opening. I'll make sure Thomas is ready for you. Let's get Thomas ready to attend the grand opening. Click on the decorations you want to try out. Click on the green go sign to see more decorations. Click on this arrow. This is the works where we can see you in the new line station house where we'll decorate for the grand opening. I'll make sure Thomas is ready for you. Let's get Thomas ready to attend the grand opening. Click on the decorations you want to try out. Click on the green go sign to see more decorations.
I wish they had this game because this is really cool.
Click on the decorations you want to try out. Click on the decorations you want to try out. When you're done, click on the green go sign and I'll start the grand opening.
Wow! Now I'm really ready to go to the grand opening.
A fine job! A new branch line for the farm will be very useful. This will make a fine photograph. I'll be sure to put a copy in your mail slot. Go back to the sign-in screen whenever you want to see the branch lines you've completed.
Well done. This new branch line will be a really useful new addition to our island. I'm Sir Topham Hatt. I'll be helping you throughout. Hello there. You must be the new engineer. We've been expecting.
Well, I guess I'll end the stream. Anyways, if you have been watching this, if you already liked the stream, and if you feel sad for Robbin Smith, then make sure you subscribe to my channel and ring the bell whenever I might upload another new video. But anyways, I'll be heading out to LPS's stream for a dedication memory of Robbin Smith, and because I'm still sad, and he was sports my childhood, and I have some more new video projects in the works, and you will have to wait for them very soon. Anyways, this is me, Conjunction, signing off and heading out to LPS's stream. Good night, as for what Drew Thomas said, good night, Pickle Sock. As for me, always, good luck and stay tuned. And before I go, and before I end the stream, here's the very special music video. Hope you enjoyed it. This is dedication in the memory of Robbin Smith. Enjoy. Anyways, goodbye for now, and I'll see you again later.